Looks like director Mahesh Bhatt is taking a deeper plunge into the world of TV. According to report, Bhatt will make a TV series partially based on his famous 1999 directorial Zak, which will replace Diyar Baati Hum in September. The report also stated, Mahesh Bhatt is all set to start his television innings with a brand new fiction show. The show is partially based on his famous 1999 directorial Zakhm, with starred actor Ajay Devgan and Bhatt's daughter Pooja in the lead roles. The show will be aired on Star Plus and will replace the channel's most popular show, Diyar Baati Hum, in September this year. So, what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.